This is my simple 260 watt solar array, 130 watt panels, some MC4 cable down into the Ecoworthy solar controller, down into the 105 amp hour leisure battery, into the inverter which powers the lights and even powers the roof.